Now, I played this game in one of my streams back then, and safe to say that this is almost one of the best 3D platformers in the 90s. Recommended.